Welcome back, everybody. It is December 6th, and I just got home from work and ran right down here to the corn plot. Mom and Grandpa are already up at the gas oil piece. I just get home too late from work and don't have enough time. There wasn't any deer out here, luckily, when I got here. I've only got 45 minutes of legal shooting light out here, roughly. But I got my bow. The big doe gives me a nice, easy shot out here. I'll let her have it with a bow. I've got my rifle in case a big bear comes out. I finally got a picture of a bear in here last night. So I know there's one not too far from where I'm at right here. So that's kind of a good sign. Our, the deer that we're really excited about for next year are all still doing good. They're alive. I'm getting videos of them out here every night. So that's exciting that they just got to make it a few more days of rifle and then make it through muzzleloader and we're in business for next year. I'm already excited about next year, but I don't want to get ahead of myself. They still have some time that some people could shoot them, but fingers crossed they make it. We'll see what happens tonight.
Really skittish in there. I don't think my wind's rolling at all.